Cool. Well, yeah.
Go ahead.
Yeah, I got you. My name is Jay.
Yeah.
And I was sleeping when I came down to you. I was just walking around. So I saw the pastor was praying for someone. And across the road, when I was explaining to the father something that he was praying, my hand doesn't move. I was sleeping, I was putting a pillow, my hand to sleep, and doesn't move the way it's moving now. So the pastor told me that he wants to pray, if he can pray for me. He asked if he can pray for me, and he told me that Jesus loved me. So I said, yes, no problem, you can pray for me. By myself, I believe Jesus that I know. And when pastor was praying, I was praying to him inside of me. And after that, he told me to take the thing that I was wearing.
The harness.
And move my hands. And when I was moving my hands, can move now.
And do you have any pain now?
No, I don't feel pain now, but I can even move my hand the way I doesn't move it. Before I doesn't move my hand, the time before the pastor prayed for me, I doesn't move it. I was just getting my hand like this, but now I'm moving my hand now.
So now you got complete motion of your hand.
Yeah.
And your name is?
My name is Jerry Kitoga.
Jerry.
Yeah, Jerry Kitoga.
Jerry, thank you so much, bro.
Yeah, sure.
Awesome, dude.
Thank you very much. God bless you, Pastor.